温哥华首档青少年才艺秀北美新秀场来了，每期邀请一位推荐官和九位竞演选手，选手作品将在直播平台呈现并进行公开评选，第一名将成功晋级。17常规赛后，晋级选手将携手进入总决赛，表现出众者将获得参与北美青少年春晚以及央视少儿频道等节目的演出的机会哦。我们正在寻找多才多艺的你，快来这里展现魅力自我吧，每周五晚8点不见不散。北美新秀场第一期晋级选手是石伟伦，让我们一起回顾他的优秀作品。
床前明月光，疑是地上霜，举头望明月，低头思故乡。哎，这个唐朝的都城就是长安，就是现在的陕西西安。唐朝人念的诗是不是就这个味儿啊？
恭喜石伟伦，我们共同期待他在总决赛中的精彩表演。
北美新秀场，期待你的不同凡响。这里是专为北美青少年全力打造的才艺展示节目，我是本期的节目推荐官 Eric Zhang。
我是本期节目的推荐官 Luna Bao。
由北美青少年教育协会、他乡 Weekly 和小狗钱钱俱乐部共同主办的中央电视台影视城少儿人才艺术选拔北美赛区活动还在持续报名中。
作为国内老牌权威赛事，这项活动已经成功举办近20年，我们北美赛区也迎来了第3年的参赛选手，部分选手脱颖而出晋级复赛。
那么我们就来一起欣赏他们的精彩表演。那么今天我们要推荐的竞演选手无一不对艺术有着执着且独特的追求，这些小演员将带领我们走进一场独特的盛宴，一场聚集了中西方文化的视听盛宴。他们把对艺术的理解与热爱融入了今天的表演中。那么本期我们的主题就是那些看得见的声音。首先我要推荐的节目是一段 Jackie Wei 为大家带来节奏欢快鲜明富有生机活力的表演。
文与音律是人类相互传达感情的基本途径，文字的不同结合让情感表达又出现了无数的可能。那么贺娇阁将会在他的文字中表达怎样的情感呢？
亲爱的克拉拉，我们已经分开了27天了，我这里下了好大的一场雪，一眼望去到处都是白苍苍的，不知道你那里有没有下雪，天冷了你要记得多穿衣服啊。 我和爷爷搬到了新的城市，我也来到了新的学校。这个新学校里，男生坐一边，女生坐另外一边。这里的老师也比我们之前的老师严厉，他有的时候会打学生的手心。班级里有个男生，他叫皮特，他总是被老师惩罚，因为他总是迟到。我们两人的家很近，现在差不多每天放学后，我都会叫皮特读书认字，但好像并没有什么用。哦，克拉拉，我真的好想你啊，我无时无刻都在想你，请给我回信，我现在最大的愿望都是见到你。
在许多人童年的记忆中，无所不能的汤姆猫永远都在追逐着机智敏捷的杰瑞鼠。惊险、有趣、奇妙、机智贯穿了整部动画，那就是我们所看到的猫和老鼠。今天孙宇泽将舞动他的指尖，为我们带来一首不同的钢琴曲《猫和老鼠》。
人生中总会有那么一个人，他只在心里留下了轮廓。曾经沧海难为水，除去巫山不是云，终有弱水替沧海，再无相思及巫山。可后来的每个人都像他。 Someone like you， 李佳怡将在歌声里讲出一个另寻沧海的故事。
Summer haze. is bound by the surprise of our glory days. I hate to turn up out of the blue uninvited, but I couldn't stay away. I couldn't fight it. I'd hoped you'd see my face and that you'd be reminded that for me it isn't over. Sometimes it hurts instead. Nothing compares, no worries or cares, regrets and mistakes, there are memories made. Who would have known how bittersweet this would taste. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best for you too. Don't forget me, I beg. I remember you said sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best for you too. Don't forget me, I beg. I remember you said sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead. Sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead. Yeah.
听完这首劲歌，接下来再让我们欣赏一段热舞。
听见外界评价自己的声音，没有人能十全十美，我们所有人都希望被喝彩，可希望与期许之下，作为小孩我们难不难？请欣赏情景剧做我真难。
Hi, I am Doris. This is what I look like when I draw myself. And yes, I'm Asian. And no, I don't speak Asian. Jeez, we're not all the same. Just kiddingYes, I speak Chinese. 我会说中文 But it's tough to be me, a Chinese American. Let me demonstrate. This is a lantern, a Chinese lantern. She speaks Chinese. 恭喜你 We say that in Chinese New Year. But most Caucasians are monolingual. And they always ask you so many questions. Like, who invented the Chinese language? Geez, was born here. How do I know?That's why I'm homeschooled, so I don't have to talk to anybody. I get to have all the peace and quiet. Until my annoying little brother starts being annoying. Oh yeah, I have a brother. He thinks he's gonna be the star in the Hollywood movie, Whiplash 2. I mean, who is gonna cast this boy to be the lead actor in a movie about drums?
Shut up! I'm gonna be the next Hollywood movie about drums, so I need to be ready!
No one cares!
The worst part is I have to hear him say, "Ouch, my eyes!" after he throws the drumsticks up in the air like some rock band drummer.
Ouch, my eyes!
The toughest part about being me is really the expectation from my parents. As the older sister, I am expected to take care of my brother's every need, including feeding him on time, and he is always hungry exactly at 12 p.m. every day, interrupting my quiet time.
Shoot.
You're always hungry.
What do I want for lunch?
Do not say Pan Express.
Let me. Panda.
Don't.
You.
I'm not ordering from there again. The fried rice is chunky, the chicken tastes like fish, and don't get me started on their pot stickers.
Ooh, pot stickers. I want them! And you don't have to wash the dishes.
You mean you don't have to wash the dishes? That's the deal. I cook and feed you, and you clean dishes.
Please, it's 12:04 p.m. now. You know I have diabetes, so I have to eat in the very exact moment.
You fainting for not eating chocolate for 10 minutes does not mean you have diabetes.
Here's the phone.
Fine, but promise that you'll eat quietly if I give you Panda Express.
Why do they call themselves Panda Express?
Did you hear me?
Pandas are not fast at all. That's bad marketing.
Well, maybe because pandas are Chinese.
Oh, you are smart. Can't order now.
Promise that you'll give me some quiet time. Done.
That is some fast panda.
So yes, it is tough to be me, a bilingual Chinese American who has this diabetic, loud, annoying little brother. But at least drawing brings me happiness, and I can escape into my fantasy world when the outside world is tough.
Ouch, my eyes! Again!
Then stop throwing the sticks! Or maybe it's time to poke his eyes out. Oh yeah, I know how to make more than just pictures.
污染与环保，拯救与灭亡，这是地球上每天都在重复发生的事。这些事让我们触目惊心。如果想使用一种最直接的语言表达方式，那就请用语言讲出来吧。
For the past few days, I've been collecting trash with my mother.So then I got inspired to do this project, which is called Save Earth and Save Us. We need to save the Earth, and doing so, we will save us. Are things on Earth disappearing? We have over 326 gallons of water that we can, but only 3% of that is fresh water that we can actually drink.Also, we are destroying habitats faster than nature can rebuild them. So, animals are dying, so are plants. Last, we are polluting the air with our cars, vroom vroom, because they burn gas, which, once turned into a gas, is very harmful for the environment. What bad things will happen with our Earth? Well, we can't breathe from the lack of oxygen,We'll have no food because there are no animals, and we'll have no place to do our things. Things we could do to protect Earth. We could recycle paper and plant trees. We could turn off the heater when you go to bed. Use a clothesline to hang your clothes and dry them instead of a dryer. Buy secondhand things so you save money and raw material. buy local foods, so we don't put more automobiles on the road. Take a shower instead of a bath. Pick up trash and remember the three R's. Reduce, reuse, and recycle. Why stop our plastic materials? Because plastic, when combined with water, can form a very deadly material. This combination, when it flows into the soil, it poisons the whole place. And then now we eat the food, so we get poisoned and we might die. Things we currently are doing to help the earth. We currently are doing a lot of things, such as planting trees, picking up trash, and some of the above in the list, but other people's are just destroying it with their reckless ways. But however, you can help us and the earth by asking your friends to also learn more about the earth and save it. Together, you can help us and the earth in a quest to save earth.
风仍在天鹅湖上，传扬王子与公主的爱情故事。天鹅公主想要挣脱魔咒束缚，拥抱爱情。王子痴情地等待爱人的出现。可焦急的王子将要面临什么？是自己的爱人白天鹅，还是魔王的女儿黑天鹅？请上时用芭蕾舞为大家来演述《天鹅湖王子变奏曲》。
回荡着动人歌声，有的宁静安详，有的虔诚庄严，有的活泼愉悦，有的满怀感恩，那就是哈利路亚从人们心里唱出来的声音。愿世界没有病痛和灾难，愿你我平安。
I heard there was a secret chord that David played and pleased the Lord, but youDon't really care for music, do ya? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall and the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah.
当您仔细倾听，生活中充斥着各种各样的声音，他们来自不同的人，不同的文化。
艺术无国界，它拥抱每一个人。感谢今天的表演者，
带领我们享受了一场视觉与听觉的盛宴，
感受了声音与艺术结合后的独特魅力。
我是本期推荐官 Eric Zhang，
我是本期推荐官 Luna Bao。
如果你喜欢我们和今天这九位表演者的表演，别忘了给我们投票，选出本期你最喜欢的节目。投票地址就在屏幕的下方。
最后，我们欢迎加拿大大宝艺术学院、加拿大声乐教育家、中国歌剧戏剧表演艺术家王大宝老师，请问今天的节目如何？
哎呦，今天的节目小朋友们表现太棒了，这九位小朋友能把自己最好的一面都展示出来了，非常好。
那么哪个节目您比较感兴趣呢？
我最感兴趣的应该是四号小朋友李佳怡。
那么对于声乐艺术表演，请您给小演员们分享一些演出经验。
好啊，我先讲一下，就是我们上舞台表演的时候，每一个小朋友，大家一定要清楚，一身之戏在于脸，一脸之戏在于眼，那么我们的眼睛一定要会说话。还有一个小小的分享，就是我们所有的小朋友上舞台的时候，你唱的什么歌词你得理解，你在唱的时候你的脑袋里边一定要有画面感啊，你要呈现那样的场景，观众也会随着你的这种表演投入到你的歌唱中去，所以观众跟演员之间大家相互的去配合啊，去吸引。还有一点非常重要的一点，就是因为我们的孩子都是在海外嘛，都是在加拿大这边可或者在美国，那么我们的母语，我们的那个普通话呢，相对的就不是特别的好。那我建议所有的小朋友和老师呢，在底下给孩子们上课的时候，希望把我们中国的十三折韵口给孩子们教会。谢谢。
好的，谢谢老师的无私分享，希望大家能有所收获。
如果想参与我们的节目，请把你的作品发送到屏幕下方的地址。欢迎更多心怀艺术梦想的青少年来到这里展示才华。
每周五晚八点，
北美新秀场，
期待你的不同凡响。
下期节目再见。
再见。